Okay, cool.
For all the beauty that may be, I'll never throw away my soul. Only for something I don't know that one may come on randomly. And savoring a finite joy, the very most one can expect is to enfeeble and destroy all taste, leaving the palate bereft. For all the sweetness there may be, I'll never throw away my soul. Only for something I don't know that one may come on randomly. A generous heart may only care to go halfway. It won't be cowed if there is passage anywhere but settled on the hardest road. Nothing can cause it misery, and with faith soaring like a cloud, it feeds on something I don't know, but one day come on randomly. All who suffer the pains of love from contact with the holy being will find himself abandoning all taste and leaving remnants of all taste, like one who freshly rejects all food he sees, although he longs for something I don't know that one may come on randomly. Don't be surprised by all of this and let your taste remain as dead, for it will lead you to a bed of evil far away from any bliss. For every living being is seen to be relentlessly alone and feed on something I don't know that one